We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we are looking at Usagi Yojimbo Issue 4. This is from IDW, written, drawn, and lettered by Stan Sakai. Colorist was Tom Luth. Editor was Bobby Kernow. So Usagi meets a young lady on the road, and she is a writer, but her husband disapproves of her writing because she comes from a family that is more renowned than he is. So although his family is in favor, hers is not, but her name gives him more reputation and he finds that dishonorable. He also has a problem with smacking her around, apparently. And when Usagi finds that out, he insists on escorting her on her journey, where she is going to meet her father. And that is when some of her husband's retainers come to retrieve her. And Usagi gets in a fight with them. And it's because of that fight that we are left with a slight cliffhanger ending. I don't want to give too much away, but this was a really, really solid story. And I'm intrigued to see where part two goes, because this is only a two-part story. So issues four and five are a complete scenario. And I liked this. I thought this was probably the best issue so far. There's a lot of action. There is a lot of talking, but it's build-up and character development, and it is relevant to what is going on in the story. So I find this to be an amazingly solid world-building series so far. Stan Sakai has not lost it at all. If anything, he's gotten better over the years. And this IDW series is a great example of what sequential art can do, because although this is definitely aimed at like 12 and up, I would say, it is easily accessible by both young people and older people, and will have something there for everyone. The older people are going to get a lot more of the metatextual aspects of it and the deeper meanings, whereas young people are going to find an interesting story and it's going to be action-adventure. So if you're looking for a book you can read with your kids and that both of you will enjoy, this is it. This is a solid book. I highly recommend giving Usagi a chance, and this is a good jumping on point for the IDW series because it's only a two-part story and I enjoyed it quite a bit. This is definitely my favorite issue so far, and it continues to be good, so I am looking forward to issue 5, and hopefully that review will be up soon. If you get a chance, definitely pick this up. This is worth the $4. I had a great time. The art is solid. The story is solid. What more could you ask for? But that's just my opinion. Thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. If you want to help the channel in other ways, links are in the description and on the about page, and as always, we hope to see you on the next one.